of all, I want to thank Raghavendra for giving me this opportunity to walk for him. I have always admired his work, I have worn his clothes, and this is the first time we meet and I get to walk for him, so I think it's a great day for me. I was backstage watching everyone walk, and I was like, you know, I could wear that. There's none that I could not wear. And congratulations on such a wonderful collection.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
And it was a great show.
So I'll see that there's a very big menswear market. I really think there's a very big menswear market, and I think it's very important for young designers coming out of design schools to really acknowledge that. People think that, you know, fashion, womenswear is more fashionable, but I think there's so many people doing it. Chances are that, you know, you make much more money doing menswear. At least this is for the students, I'm saying. But I think there's a very big market out there. Really.
You just have to wear it wherever you think it's comfortable, you know. It could be a friend's sangeet, it could be a reception, it could just be a casual evening. It doesn't really matter. It's just how you feel that evening is very important. And if you're confident about wearing what you're wearing, it'll fit.
For more news and gossip, don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Helpline.